Yeah. Long road through a dark tunnel, see the struggle. Bros blowing out the concrete from the jungle. Any foes who oppose, they can feel the thunder. They try to keep me under, but I resuscitate. Cage emotions till it break away in the night. Can't quit, not now, stand tall and fight. Ain't no moment too lost, I pray to God for his might. Cause I've been doing so wrong, just trying to do right. A lot of critics want the worst of me, but is it worth it if I turn into a whole nother person? Then what's the purpose? Focus on your camera lens, hope you see it perfect. Never ask for nothing, work hard till you earn it. Courage is what it takes for you to raise the stakes. We live and we learn from every small mistake. The definition of a champ to never walk away. The definition of a champ to never walk away. So alone, but the fire in my heart and my bones and my soul took control of what was really missing, which was perseverance with the pain of fitness.
Rika, you're late.
Had to run.
Run faster. Get a move on, Sanchez. That car's got to be ready by 3.
All right, boss.
You couldn't tell me this last week.
I looked at the brakes last week. They looked good then.
Oh, good then? I'm not playing with you, boy. Go get Joey for me.
You want me to get?
Yeah, go get Joey now. All right.
I looked at the brakes then. I'm telling you.
Oh, you didn't look at the brakes.
They
all
did.
Right.
They look good.
No, you didn't look at the brakes.
Last week, your mom needed to come in the bus.
Look,
Sneaker, that's twice already. You've been here a month. One more thing, you're gone. Now you get the hell out of here.
Ramirez was finally released from the ICU yesterday. You were his most frequent visitor.
It's not his fault that his manager made a bad decision.
Ramirez was the second opponent you've hospitalized. And still, you've never even been knocked down. Is it true? Are you just undefeatable?
I guess no one's found my weakness.
We'll see what happens next week. Good luck.
Thank you.
Sneaks. You gonna punch out?
A 9-year-old Metro girl has a new lease on life.
Yo, Jay. I need a ride?
Yeah. Cool. You know, you're the only one that calls me by my name.
Hell, I'm the only one that knows you. Still live with your moms, huh?
Can't afford the rent on our own, you know?
Oh, man, I understand. Tough times.
Yeah. Well, thanks for the ride, man.
And Jay, be on time tomorrow.
Yeah. Oh.
Kid? Get out of there. Yeah?
At least I'm not late, right?
You're not late.
Stay as long as you need.
Kill me if I don't get that oil out of my suit.
There's a laundromat on Prospect, man. They get anything out. The address is on the fridge.
Hey, I dropped the suit off in here before. You know where the guy is?
Dwayne. In the market.
Should I wait in here?
He's been there a while.
One in the corner?
The red and yellow sign. He's probably sitting to the in the door to the left of the...
All right, thanks. Hey, do you know where the laundry guy is?
You know that guy banging there? You hearing banging, that guy, crazy guy back there? Every day the same thing. It's crazy, man.
Dwayne? I just came by to pick up my
load. Hold on. Yo, the machine's broke again. And this time it's mine.
Let me see. Let me see. Salagan. Quarters are mine. Gum is yours.
What? I just do that when it gets slow.
Had your lottery tickets.
That's dumb. Who lottery?
¿Qué se pasó, hombre?
What is that?
It's a pack of gum wrapped in a 20. I got a spot 20 blocks from here. I just heard they got 50s and 100s.
It's all from today.
$4.
It's a boxing gym across the street, huh? Can you just walk in there?
$5 a day, $20 a month.
Cool, thanks.
Hey, yo, Jay.
Yeah.
We're all gonna go down and check out my boy's fight tonight. You down?
What kind of fight?
Boxing, bro. Come on. You know I'm a boxer.
I mean, I knew you boxed. I didn't know you were a boxer. Homeboy said you box, but you ain't no boxer.
Man, shut up.
What, is that not what he said?
It's not what I meant. Is that how you make the extra cash?
I mean, it's not much, but it helps. What do you guys think?
This guy any better than you?
It'll be a good fight. I promise you.
Well, it lasted longer than I thought.
Winner by way of knockout.
Come here, come here.
Still your champion of the Bronx. Manuel Rodriguez.
I thought you said he was good.
He is. This Rodriguez guy must be
a hell of a lot better.
Could not do that with that guy. I told you that too many times.
Yeah, well, the next fight's got to be better than that.
We stand for another ass whooping, man?
Of course.
Jay.
Guess not.
Fist in front of the face firm. Off the ropes. All you do is rotate. You don't listen.
Damn it. You could have beat that guy.
So could have my girlfriend.
Did not listen. That's why you lost.
Excuse me. Excuse me.
Lottery ticket, what are you doing here?
DT, this is Jay. Jay, this is Dwayne. I know. You guys know each other?
It's Mr. Taylor.
It's your gym, isn't it?
What do you want?
I want you to train me.
In what? Tennis?
I don't train rookies.
I got experience.
Come on, Snakes.
No, I do, fighting, but... Look, I'm not good at many things, Mr. Taylor, all right? But I can do this. I know I can.
Lottery tickets, huh? 6 o'clock tomorrow, you know where it is. I'll see what you can do.
Thank you, Mr. Taylor. You won't regret it.
Are you serious? You really gonna train this guy?
That's 6 a.m., understood?
Yes, sir. I'll be there.
All right, Terrence, see you Monday.
Yeah, coach.
Come on, man.
So you're a boxer now, huh? I didn't even know you boxed.
Yeah, well, I don't yet.
You're killing me, man.
Turn your hips into those punches.
Morning.
You're early.
You're late.
When did you get here?
Around 5:30.
Good, you should be warmed up then.
Well, I mean, I was
Hold on. First things first, Lottery. Say fighting. Boxing is one of the hardest sports in the world. It requires endurance, strategy, technique. I'm not looking for a fighter. Show me your stance. Feet shoulder width apart, left foot forward. Spread your feet like a triangle. Back foot always up. Keep these up firm. Okay? Throw a punch. What was that?
What do you mean?
That's a straight right. It's a power punch. Where's the power? Where does the power in that punch come from?
My arms.
That's a jab, rookie. Power punches aren't thrown with your arms. Okay, we're gonna try this again. This time, rotate your hips and shift your weight from your back foot to your front. Snap back immediately and return to defensive position. Okay, again. Hips, again. Harder. Hips. Swing your hips again. Harder. Harder. Hips. Again. Harder. Okay. So why are you here, kid?
I don't know. I want to be somebody. Sick of playing the lottery.
What'd you mean when you said you used to fight?
I was 11. I was gonna start private school in the fall. And then I got in my first fight. Got kicked out of school. Lost a scholarship. Got in more schools, more fights. Never finished high school. Never finished anything, really. Been job to job ever since.
Why'd you fight?
The right reasons.
You win?
Always.
I don't train boxers anymore.
What do you mean? What about Maxwell and Terrence?
Exactly. I really just run the laundromat. My last real boxer was Kenan Anderson. After 4 years, we were finally going to get a shot at the title. But the other manager needed a win for one of his fighters, so I matched him up with another one of my guys.
Malik Jones. He threw that fight, I remember.
In 3 months, I lost 2 fighters and my reputation.
Sorry.
It's like playing the lottery, kid. Dumb. So that's why they call you Sneaks.
Yeah.
When you come in here tomorrow, I want you in some new ones.
Tomorrow?
Those things will ruin your back.
So, that means you're gonna train me?
I think it's time Hector did some damn work in that laundromat.
Thank you.
Okay. So, I never got your full name, or is it just Jay?
No, it's Jaden. Jaden Miller.
Jaden Miller. Well, Jaden, same time tomorrow?
Yes, sir, I'll be here.
All right.
Jade Miller, have you lost your mind?
I need to get us back home, Ma.
No, okay. Not like that, Jay, no.
Excuse me, this ain't
so,
your place.
Look, you go to this trainer or this, TV. Regina, please.
Hush, Regina, go and tell this man that you're not doing this anymore. You're not trying this.
But, Ma,
promise me, honey, look, I am proud that you're doing good on your job. See, that's how you help. Another week, I'll have enough money, and we can get out of here. Regina, please.
What?
It's only gonna be a few days. And whose couch were you sleeping on before you moved into this place?
Couch?
That's right.
That thing was plywood with a cushion.
Oh, so now
that thing ain't no
couch.
Now
you gonna talk about it.
That marks the champ's 6th straight title defense and still renders him undefeated. It begs the question, is there a challenger out there that can beat him? Damon Wright sure thought so. But as we saw last night, Wright was proven wrong.
Then you're gonna find me a real challenger, Ben.
Keep embarrassing him like that, no one will fight you.
I can't change the way I fight, you know that. Maybe you can find someone who can.
One, two, come on! Why are you holding back?
Not.
You're hitting like a girl. One, two. Stop holding back.
Stop.
So you do have a pulse.
I'm doing my best, all right?
No.
What do you want from me?
Your best. You want to tell me what's going on? What are you afraid of, huh? What are you afraid of? What the hell am I doing? Wasting my time with you. You think I came back into boxing to get embarrassed again?
Look, my mom doesn't know I'm here, all right? She doesn't want me to fight.
Oh, mama's boy. How long are you gonna keep that up? You wanna keep living from job to job? Fine. But I've seen too many boxers waste their talent, waste their lives because they were afraid. Afraid of losing, but mostly afraid of winning. You can be great and you're already quitting. If you don't stand up and fight for who you are now, right now, you never will. I bet not see you in here tomorrow.
I'm here, all right? I'm ready. I'm ready!
Really? Show me. Ain't no days off. I told you that. You want to be the champ, that's what you got to do. Harder! Harder! Come on! Let's go! One, two! One, two! One, two! One, two, one, two, one, two, come on. One, two, harder. Two. Where do you want to be? Where do you want to be? Come on. That's how you got to work. Got to keep working. That's what I'm talking about. That's how you do it. That's what you need. Don't be outworked. Maybe our class, maybe our technique, but don't be outworked. You got to train like that. You can't get tired. It's endurance, technique, strategy. Ain't no days off. Keep working. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Hips, hips, harder, harder. Keep moving. One, two, come on, 50 more seconds. Last round, last round, last round. Last round. One, two, hips. Hips. Let's go. Come on. How you want to be remembered? Champ or chump? How you want to be remembered? Huh? What do you want out of life? Switch it. Go around. Go around. Let's go. Come on. Give me 10 more seconds. Come on. Five more. Five more for championship. The champ is here! Two, one, time! Show me something now. Yeah, there you go. Can't play hockey till you know how to skate, baby. Whatever direction you're going in, that foot leads. You need hips to throw a punch and balance to throw your hips. Hold on, let's try something.
Through a dark tunnel, see the struggle.
Hear that?
Bones blowing out the concrete from the jungle.
Okay.
Those who oppose, they can feel the thunder. They
try to hand under, but I recessive. React to your opponent. Break away the night. Can't quit, not now. Stay tall and fight. Yeah. In a moment, two laws. I pray to God for his mind. Because I've been doing so wrong.
Sway. Back and forth. Can't touch it. Down, down, back and forth.
There you go. What's the difference between a fight and boxing? Endurance. Strategy. Technique. Yeah. Come on, come on. That's right. Move, move your hand, move your hand. There you go. That's it, that's it. Yeah. Good work, brothers. Good work, man. Swinging hips, though. There you go. Okay, that's good. That's it for now.
Great fighters.
Yeah. You wanted to see me?
I think you're ready for your first fight. What do you think?
Yeah, sure. It's the only one in a frame.
It's the only one worth framing. That's Derek Taylor. Man trained me since I was a kid. Knew more about the sport than anyone. Never made it as a boxer, but he was a great man, a great father. He used to say that great boxing was more of a dance than a fight.
A dance?
Yeah. One leads, the other one follows. And then it switches. You get two great, equally matched boxers in the ring, and it's choreography. It's beautiful.
You ever see something like that?
Once. 1971. Ali Frazier. They called it the fight of the century. Pop got us tickets for my 7th birthday. I never knew what he meant until I saw that fight. Lasted a full 15. Ali was quick and agile, and Frazier was a powerhouse. It was 15 rounds of dance. That was real boxing. Boxing ain't what it used to be. You can't have great fights without great fighters. And it takes more than knowledge to be great. It takes something special. Pop and I never had it. I think you just might. get some rest. Stairway to heaven right here. Stairway to heaven, baby. That's what we want. All these steps lead to something. All these steps lead to a better life. Pretty soon it's gonna be the big venues, man. It'll be this place up more. All right. Get to your feet as soon as you can. Control yourself. Control the fight. And throw those hips. Rotate. Okay, you can do this. You ready? There you go. Let's go do it.
Challenger, Jake Miller.
Ready, stay ready. Get up in there. In there, get loose.
Newcomer, Jaden Miller enters the ring.
And he is your champ of the Bronx, Manuel Rodriguez.
Get ready. Jab the Bronx, Manuel Rodriguez, clearly looking for another stepping stone here.
Right, come on, let's go, man. Come on.
You sure about starting with Rodriguez, coach?
Yeah.
Gentlemen, give me a good, clean fight. Obey my commands at all times and protect yourself at all times. Now, this time, I want you to touch gloves. Touch gloves. Back to your corners. Good luck to both.
There's some science projects in here. It's still buzzing. Check the sink. Oh, we fixed the sink. Oh, that Joe is a good guy. Those extra hours really paid off, Jaden. Ah, well, let me get my coat off and get going. Ooh, I'm so glad to get away from Regina. I don't know what to do. That girl was about ready to drive me crazy. It's good to be home, baby.
Yeah, it is.
Get this stuff going, and then I can mop the floor and get some food. Because Regina can't cook either. Ooh, that girl's tired.
boxing is making a comeback, and there's a new kid in town. Last month, he took Rodriguez down in one round. He fights again tonight. Willis Avenue Boxing Gym, 8 o'clock. The Bronx Boy. Check him out.
Come on, take your punches.
Oil's good, man. I checked it already.
I can tell you've done a lot of work today.
I make this look easy, bro.
Can't believe he still keeps you around.
Terrence?
Oh. Hey.
Hey, Miss Miller.
Hey, baby.
What are you doing here?
Well, my car's acting funny, so I thought I'd bring it by for Jaden to look at it. He free?
Actually, Jaden is...
Hey, Ma, check this out. No more buzzing.
Where'd you get the money for that, Jay?
I told you, I picked up some extra shifts at Joe's.
You haven't worked at the body shop for 6 months. Fighting ruined everything, Jay. Don't you know that?
No, it didn't. I did the right thing.
Not the right thing for you.
And what was that? Let my friend get beat up?
Okay. All right, then. Where's Alvin now, Jayden? Tell me that. Where is Alvin now?
Alvin's alive. Okay?
Alive and in an Ivy League school. Where are you?
I'm a boxer now. And I'm winning.
Yeah, until you get knocked into a coma. You know, this time I mean it. You're gonna stop this thing and you're gonna go back to your normal job.
I said no. I finally found something I'm good at. I'm good at this. Can't you just be happy for me? So how do you like the fridge?
It doesn't buzz. Jaden.
Yeah.
I'm afraid of this.
I know.
This is what boxing needs. Anderson was ranked third by the WBC. He was next in line for a title shot. Last night, this kid knocked him out in the third round.
We are a basic cable network. We haven't done boxing since the 60s.
But that's what's so interesting. We all know heavyweight boxing hasn't done big numbers in years. And that's because we haven't had a challenger anyone cares about. The crowd loves this kid. He's poor, from the Bronx, no high school diploma, was working as an auto mechanic when he and his mother were evicted. He quit his job to start boxing and won back her apartment. Hasn't lost yet.
And what? We give him a shot at the title?
Yes.
I can see why the other networks turned you down. You're talking about a massacre. People are tired of watching three-round fights.
No, Mike. People are just tired. They need something to believe in again. So, we make a show. The Challenger. We show people his life. Home, training, everything. Follow him right up to the fight. Everyone's an underdog right now. America's an underdog. We get America behind this kid. And this fight could bring boxing back.
Thanks for coming.
Jaden, you know I can't watch that. So how's this new trainer of yours?
You just can't let it go, can you?
It's just that I've heard some things about this
like
guy.
Like people heard things about me?
They want to spin it as a public interest story. Give a no name a shot.
That's your idea of getting me better fights, huh?
It's a payday, James. Besides, they're paying double this time.
I don't fight for the money.
You're gonna tell me Ramirez wouldn't have paycheck?
Oh.
He's coming. Come, I'm rolling.
All right, here we go.
Jaden Miller. How does it feel? Are you ready for the opportunity of a lifetime?
Yeah, man. Are you nervous to take on Bouchard?
You want Bouchard?
For one of your first big fights in your career? I mean, you've only had like seven fights. Are you ready for it?
What are they talking about?
Let's talk in my office.
Oh, this is great.
Get back.
Hey, easy. Don't touch the camera.
Get back.
What are they talking about, Dwayne?
They offered you a title shot.
What?
But it's got conditions. They want to film your training.
Well, not just the training.
They want to film everything, your life. They want to make it into a show.
Why me?
Apparently, Anderson was next in line if he'd won. But look, Jay, Anderson is one thing. You got to think about this.
Ooh. Well, easy. Man. Don't touch the camera.
Move.
I need some time, all right?
Go. Wait.
Move. Hey, man, that's not part of your contract. Get back here. Hey, what are you doing?
Get back.
Tell me you're not actually considering this. It's suicide, Jay. He'll kill you out there, literally.
Thanks.
He's put three opponents in the hospital, one in ICU. You're talking about the champion of the world.
So what, man? What do you want me to do? Run away? Get this far and not finish? I mean, where's that gotten me?
Finish. But finish when you're ready, man.
Hey, ain't seen that face in a while. No lottery ticket, champ?
Can't do it.
What did you just say?
I can't do it.
Let me tell you something, son. There's a reason why I found you. There's a reason why this fight found you. Now, I know I've tried to fight it. But this is your path. So take it. Take it.
I'm gonna take the fight. There's one thing I need to know first, though.
Okay.
How do you know my mother? She says she's heard things about you.
Everybody's heard things, Jay.
She doesn't know anybody in the boxing world.
How old are you now?
24.
Well, about 23 years ago, your mother and I, we were in love.
What?
We even talked about getting married. She wanted kids so bad. When she found out she couldn't have any, well, I think that's why she worked at that adoption agency for so long. One night I came home a little bit later than normal. She was holding a baby in her arms. A white baby. She said he was left on the doorstep. That it was a sign. She believed in that stuff. Although I might believe in it too.
So what'd you do?
What could I do? I panicked. I was saving up to open up my own gym, establish myself. I was trying to do like you, be somebody. I could hardly take care of myself. I couldn't take care of a kid.
Even if that kid needed you?
Did you go to school around here?
So, man, what was it like growing up in this neighborhood, man? Hey, did you get a lot of fights when you were at school? Is that what kept happening?
Yeah, is that how you learn how to fight? How long have you been training with
Mr. Dwayne.
Come on, man.
You should open up. I'm telling you. You're going to want to.
You signed a contract to do this, man. Come on.
So is this, how long you been living here? I'm digging the vibe in here. How long you been in this place, Jaden?
Holy man, I'm done with questions.
Ma,
are you all right?
What's wrong with her?
Are you okay? What's the matter?
Call 911 right now. Call 911.
Get your phone! Put the mic down!
She's stable now. I'm surprised it didn't happen sooner. She can take any medication?
Given to her every day. She hates taking pills.
I don't know if it would have mattered. Her heart's very weak. We have to keep her in the hospital, get her strength back. When she's ready, we need to operate.
Operate?
I don't see another option.
Star Boxing's new show, The Challenger, has been canceled. Following the shocking news that Jaden Miller, at the very beginning of his promising career, has quit boxing. A sudden decision came just days after Miller's mother suffered a massive heart attack last Thursday night. It has been reported that she will need to undergo a trip.
Hey, what happened? Where'd it go?
Cops took it. Said it was gambling.
We have a packet gone.
All right.
How you feeling?
Better.
Great. Who got you these?
He didn't leave me, Jay.
What do you mean?
Maybe for a day. But the very next day, he was at my door with a dozen roses in one hand and a ring I wanted in the other. He proposed every day that week. I left.
Why?
I wanted to be a mother. More than anything. And I couldn't take a chance on someone coming in and out of your life. I chose you. I chose you. I love you, Jade.
I love you too.
Hey.
Hey.
She told me everything.
Sorry it took this long for you to hear.
Me too. Flowers and everything, huh? She still didn't take you back.
She's a tough woman.
Yeah, that's the truth.
You know she needs surgery.
We can't afford it.
Your mother never gave me a second chance, kid, but you did. Turns out, just a few weeks, the ratings of that show of yours. They want you to finish it, Jay. Your purse is big. 70-30 split. You win, it'll be more than enough.
What if we lose?
We don't fight to lose.
Okay, breaking news, New York. Star Boxing's hit show, The Challenger, is back. Apparently, Jaden Miller has officially agreed to continue filming the show that will follow him all the way to the light heavyweight title. Now, where did Miller's change of heart come from? His mother. The fighter says he will continue the show and win the fight to pay for his mother's heart surgery.
Well, I
little bastard.
He's gonna be for a shard, but you gotta love the company.
Good for you.
You have a fighter that's got something to fight for, and Jaden Miller is literally fighting for his mother's.
We have to take her in there now, Jaden.
Anderson drives Miller back. Miller hasn't even thrown a punch yet. It's a one-sided fight so far, Jason.
Anderson would have been your best fight in a while.
Anderson with the jab. Now the cross. Miller's on the ropes again. This fight is turning up. Oh! Miller's first punch is devastating. Anderson doesn't know what hit him. Miller with the left. Another left. There's another left. Another left. Now it's Anderson on the ropes. Anderson saved by the bell. Wow. Who the heck is Jaden Miller? I tell you what, Jason.
Miller knocks him out next round. Drew only eight punches the whole fight.
Is that right? Just as surprised as we were.
Take a look at that.
Another left. Now it's Anderson on the rope. Anderson saved by the bell. Wow. Who the heck is Jaden Miller? I tell you what, Jason.
Looks like we found our challenger after all.
Doctor said the surgery went great.
Thanks, honey.
Get some rest. I'm ready.
Now first, we're gonna watch him in slow motion.
Good. Good. Chin up, confusion.
Study his moves, learn his style, technique.
To the body, push him back, good.
And then, we're gonna speed the whole thing up.
Push him back on the ropes. Easy. Stop.
Of course, nobody I put you against is gonna be as strong or as quick or as fast as Bouchard.
Take it easy. I said the body. Easy. Stop, James. What the hell is wrong with you?
Because in that ring, you got to be a split second faster.
What the hell's wrong with you? Are you okay?
You sure?
Yeah. Okay. James.
Every man is beatable, gentlemen. But to beat the man, you got to learn things about him. You got to do your homework. This is homework. He's there for a reason. He has worked it. He has earned the right to wear that championship belt. So on those days that you don't feel like working too hard, remember, somebody's working. That's him. When you don't feel like hitting that bag for three more minutes, he feels like it. He wants to be a champion. You want what he has, but he has worked hard to get it. How hard are you willing to work? Because I've seen him work. And believe me, you better be ready. Because he's going to be ready. So when I get on you, it's not because I don't like you. I want you to be ready for that right there. Because that is a machine. That is going to come after you. And when that bell rings, it's going to be eye to eye. You looking at him. Him looking at you. And then you're going to see everything that I ever taught you. Technique, endurance, strategy, You gotta do those things, gentlemen, if you wanna win.
Yeah, see, I was born into oppression. Only thing that would make an individual discipline himself to become a weapon. Family never had much. Developed a punch and tolerance for the pain. Running miles in the rain. The rain became my best friend. Jim was my wife. Laced my gloves real tight. Making love every night. It's the sound of the speed bag hand hitting the rhythm. Jump broken, long-winded, determined to go the distance. Of the blood and sweat. After a long shift, small paychecks. Just further the will to want to live. Above the heavens, the head honcho, messed up my footwork, shadow boxing and crunches and push-ups, early getting my road work, sacrifice my body, never mind it if the blows hurt. One chance in the millennia, bro, you ain't ready, you miss your destiny, I'm ready to go.
I won't back down and know I don't quit. Seem like my whole life I've been waiting for this. I give everything I got, all my blood, sweat, and tears leading up to this moment right here. And that's why I fight through the darkness and fight through the rain. Fight through the struggles and fight through the pain. Fight through the hard times and fight to maintain. But what's a fight if you don't fight for your dreams? Fight through the darkness and fight through the rain. Fight through the struggles and fight through the pain. Fight through the hard times and fight to maintain. But what's a fight if you don't fight for your dreams? The fire in my eyes so deadly. My focus on the rise so steady. What you waiting for? I've been ready. Whatever you got, come give me. Fight through the darkness and fight through the rain. Fight through the struggles and fight through the pain. Fight through the hard times and fight to maintain. But what's a fight if you don't fight for your dreams? Fight through the darkness and fight through the rain. Fight through the struggles and fight through the pain. Fight through the hard times and fight to maintain. But what's a fight if you don't fight for your dreams?
Let's go.
Let me get a milkshake.
Come on.
These were my father's. Then mine, not yours.
Dwayne,
he always wanted to be in the ring for a championship fight. You think you can wear him tomorrow?
Of course. Thanks for giving me a chance.
Thank you for giving me a second chance.
Title fight is being broadcast on basic cable. That's right, America, it's free. Everyone will have the opportunity to tune in tonight for the fight of the 21st century.
From his meek beginnings in the Bronx to the heavyweight title in just under a year. And we've seen it all. America has fallen in love with the Bronx boy, Jaden Miller. And tonight, he lives the American dream.
Watch it here, 7 o'clock Eastern, tonight. The Bronx Boy fights for it all in New York's capital city. We'll have complete coverage.
I'm here in what has become the poorest neighborhood in the country. This is the South Bronx, and what Jaden Miller calls home. Here, it's more than just a fight. For these folks, Bronx Boy Jaden Miller is fighting for them.
Hi, Scotty.
Hey, Joe. How you doing?
I'm good. How about yourself?
Not bad. We have it.
I'll have a beer. So, big night tonight for the J, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, it's going to be the big one.
I think he's going to do real well.
I hope so.
Heavyweight boxing is back.
more fans are tuned in tonight than for any other fight since Tyson Holyfield back in 1997.
And it's all due to one person, the challenger, Jaden Miller. In the best shape of his career.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is 12 rounds of the light heavyweight world championship. Protect yourself at all times. Touch gloves now.
While fighting at the belt.
James Burchard simply towers over the challenger, Jaden Miller.
How is Miller ever going to hit him if he can't even reach him?
You hate to question his motives, Peter, but at some point, doesn't it come down
to ethics? Taking a title fight with such a novice fighter?
Well, you said it, Jason. I mean, he has no business being in the ring tonight. And knowing Burchard's history, Jaden Miller is going to get hurt.
This is it. This is what you've been training for. All that stuff you went through as a kid, all those early morning workouts, is for this moment right here, right now. And no matter what happens out there, I want you to know I'd be proud to call you my son. Go out there and get him. All right, come on, let's do it.
Look, I don't care what they say. We both know this is your biggest fight. He's never gone more than 3 rounds. You outlast him. That's how we win. Hear me? Good.
Never been knocked down. This round, knock him down. You hear what I'm telling you? This round, he gets knocked down. Not later, not tomorrow, right now, tonight. This guy gets knocked down this round by you. Because after today, people are gonna call you champ. After today, you are the champ. You understand me? Mm-hmm. Okay, give me that. Come on. Relax, baby. You got this. Relax, but knock him down.
Round continues. Miller can't seem to get anything going.
Once again, he's taking stiff left jabs from Burchard, and now a right, a nice left-right combination there from Burchard.
Miller, I can't believe he's still standing at this point.
No, Peter, I can't believe he's still standing either. He's got the face of a rhino, the fact that he hasn't broken yet.
Right now!
Wait a minute. Now it's Miller getting in some shots. Actually, Miller is.
After punch, and then Champ is feeling it.
Him. Come on, him!
Advantage! I can't believe what I'm seeing! And James Burchard goes down! James Burchard is down!
What happened to you? What happened
to you? For the first time in his career, James Burchard is on the game!
Oh, boy, Scotty, look at that! Look at that shot!
I have never seen James Burchard down. He's not only down,
he's bleeding, and he's hurt, and he's struggling to get back to his feet.
Run.
And Burchard is furious. That has got to have shaken him up.
What a round! Where did Jaden Miller come from?
That's easy. And I hope they're watching. Because Bronx boy Jaden Miller is making history here tonight.
The champ of the Bronx versus the champion of the world. Hold on to your seats, folks. We got a fight on our hands. We'll be right back. floor, and he looks hurt.
Get up!
Come on, get up!
No.
Come on!
Get up, Jay! Not now! Come on, get up!
Jaden.
Yeah.
If you don't stand up and fight for who you are now,
I'm afraid of this.
Right now. You never will.
Out there fighting for me.
As round four begins, Jason, this is uncharted territory for the challenger. The question is, how long can he survive?
How you feeling?
I can't feel my arms.
That's all right. Believe me, he's hurting just as bad. Okay, do me one favor. Forget the training. Forget the pain. Just dance. Remember that? Remember the man with no arms? The hips. The hips, baby. That's all we got to do in this fight. Forget everything else. Dance on it. Come on, you got this. You got this. Come on. This is our fight. Come on, this is what we work for. Mm-hmm. Let's do it.
Yeah, it's electrified, Jason. You've got to be the only two people sitting down watching this fight. Round four may have done it.
Of course, put the shoe gloves.
challenger.
Endurance. Endurance, right? Speed kills, baby. Speed kills.
I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Keep your arms up. Watch the body.
I'll stop.
Watch the body.
Just like we practiced.
Okay.
Just like we practiced. Let's do it.
Jason, Miller comes back with another shot to the body as he continues to pound the champ's midsection. Burchard now in excruciating pain.
One, two.
This could be it, folks. A one-round fight has now turned into an all-out war, with James Burchard literally in jeopardy of losing his title.
All right, everyone take a ticket. Good luck. Everyone take a ticket.
Come take a look. They're broke.
You think?
Can you breathe?
Yeah, I'm good.
James, they broke.
No,
look, I can't let you.
I said no, okay? You're not stopping this fight.
Okay, kid. Keep him covered. Hear me?
I got this.
Keep him covered.
Jason, how do you score the fight?
Every round has been close, but I got it 7-4, James Burchard. But I gotta tell you, what a job by Jaden Miller. Going the distance, nobody saw this coming. If he has anything left to prove, it's to himself.
This is it.
I got nothing left.
I know. And in 10 minutes, this will all be over. You can rest. You can go back to your mom. And you can tell everybody about how you made it to the last round with the champ. Nobody can take that from you now. But if you can just find it within yourself to give me 3 more minutes, 180 seconds, one day you'll tell your kids. When you were up against the ropes, when you were down and had nothing left, that you stood up and you fought for who you are. When I first met you, they didn't even know your name. Now listen to them. Where we're from, we gotta fight for what we get. Okay. But there's 10 seconds left. Look, listen to me. Go for his ribs. They're hurting. You can do this, Jay. I know you can. Let's show him where you're from, Jay. Show him where you're from, baby.
taking enough punishment, Jay.
I can't believe it. Jay Miller has done the unthinkable.
Oh, and you lost.
Never did win these things. You ready?
Yep. Did it, Pop.
Always the last one.
You know, I never ask you, how those sneaks feel?
A little tight, actually.
Oh, really? Well, get your own next time.
You
train to lose. I'd just like to say it's been a pleasure working on the Challenger. This has been one of the most innovative movies I've ever done. I told this guy right here, when I first met him at the airport, I said there's only two director actors that I've ever worked with, Anthony Hopkins and him. He's in really good category. From this guy right here, this is our man, he's the sound guy. And all these guys standing over here. All you guys, come here. Come here. I want everybody over here. Come here. I want everybody to see this. All these guys made the Challenger and going to make a Challenger a great movie, everybody. Yeah. And from me, Michael Clark Duncan, I want to say thank you to Finder cast and crew for really making this a unique experience. I didn't know what to expect when I got down here. I was truly flabbergasted that these guys are doing a hell of a job. From me to everybody in Hollywood, watch out for the Challenger. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Michael. Thank you so much.
Man, that was awesome. Thank you. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. Long road through a dark tunnel, see the struggle. Bros blowing out the concrete from the jungle. Any foes who oppose, they can feel the thunder. They try to keep me under, but I resuscitate pain's emotions till it break away in the night. Can't quit, not now, stand tall and fight. Ain't no moment too lost, I pray to God for his might. Cause I've been doing so wrong, just trying to do right. A lot of critics want the worst of me, but is it worth it if I turn into a whole nother person? Then what's the purpose? Focus in your camera lens, hope you see it perfect.
Never ask for nothing, work hard till you earn it. Courage is what it takes for you to raise the stakes. We live and we learn from every small mistake. The definition of a champ to never walk away. The definition of a champ to never walk away. So alone, but the fire in my heart and my bones and my soul took control of what was really missing, which was perseverance with the will of fitness. I cussed, my attitude was dismissive. I chose not to listen, but we all got a beginning to finish our mission. As long as I'm breathing, first place I'ma finish. Coming out my corner, right jab, never missing. Never fell short, so I gotta go the distance. Haters try to stop me, roadblocks, that's a given. Use a few kind of moves to get them above me. Power through, power lose, soon as you cross me. The crowd yelling, but you don't hear them, no. The mindset on first place, I'm all about the gold. So I'm aiming for the moon, to the top I go. So I'm aiming for the moon, to the top I go.